soiree on the ground. Commander Marica is often mummified in his formal day wear of morning coat, waistcoat, top hat, and striped trousers. The commander's wife is resplendent in her visiting dress with prodigious collapsible bustle, tall straw spring hat, flounces, rain napper, and a brocade apron to match her husband's waistcoat. This is Marica, a virtuoso in the engine room, suffered an injury while calibrating the primary thruster, so sought out biomechanical organs on a sojourn to the Orient. The heart may be steam-powered, but it belongs only to rudder. Is a winged she-devil gypsy madame who has risen from the dead to look into your future with her glare of death. Don't cross her, or her posse of comrades and ladies of leisure will come to her aid. Not that she needs them when she has a skull in her hand. She puts the punk in steampunk and is clearly bad to the bone. Caught cheating at poker,